YouTube is running. The Nocton got a little low, a little quieter as it ran. I don't think it's the valve cover. I don't think it's the rockers or the push rods or the valves. I really don't, because I checked out the valves and the rockers. They look real good. I'm just trying to figure out where this knock is from. As I run it, it starts off sounding real loud, but as it runs, it gets quieter. It's running. I don't see any oil. I don't see any oil leaking from the valve covers that I put on. I done hooked everything back up. I got that hooked up, but I don't have it bolted down to the bracket, as y'all can see where the two screws are at. I think I'm gonna replace that. That's why I haven't hooked it all the way up. But yeah, YouTube. Oh, she running. I just gotta figure out where that little knocking is coming from. Can't have that. Gotta ride smooth. It's a Cadillac. The idle sound good. I don't know, YouTube. Gotta figure it out. Now I don't hear the knock at all. Y'all see what I'm saying? That knock is all the way out. I don't hear it.